I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Between the time when the ocean drank Atlantis and the rise of the sons of Arius, there was an age undreamed of. And onto this, Cryptic, destined to wear the jeweled crown of Aquilonia upon a troubled brow. It is I, his chronicler, who alone can tell thee of his saga. Let me tell you of the days of high adventure.
What's up, all you crazy human beings? And welcome back. To Fallout 3 on PC. I am playing with a controller, though. I am a lover of them sticks. Picking up from where we left off. We're in Megaton. I know you can't see it yet, but I promise you that's where we're at. I have to click in. There's gonna be a clash. You know the drill. We have to find our father. I killed the overseer and was cast out by his daughter. And now I am searching for my father. Liam Neeson. He's missing, although not taken. Fallout 4. What's up, Skittles? What's up, Will? Thank you both for popping in. I made the intro, Skittles. Yes. It was was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Well, I thought it was going to be harder than it turned out to be. Of course, now I'm trying to come up with another one. I don't know what movie to spoof. We spoofed. This was a spoof of Conan the Barbarian, of course. I'm just having a tough time figuring out which movie I want to spoof to make my next intro. There's a lot of great 80s movies, but not a lot of great 80s intros that you can spoof. And that's what I'm really going for. It's a nice 80s intro, you know what I'm saying? Let's click into this thing. Let's stop wasting time. Okay, it likes the controller. Let's see if it'll share. Please share. You gonna share? Please share the screen. There we go. All right, we're in it. We're doing it, guys. Hi. Stop looking at me. All right, we're... I don't know how I got here. I did some acrobatics, it would appear. All right. So let's look at the old... What condition is... Wow, this weapon's almost done for. Let's take a look at our weapons real quick. We have 332 pistols. Let's... I can't. I'm not good enough. Okay, all right. We got 210 mils. All right, that's good. That was the assault rifle, though. Bummer. I got a repellent stick. Stick of repellent. Okay, all right. And a scoped magnum. Okay. Look at that. Would you like to shoot a magnum with a scope on it?
Sorry, what brings you back to Megaton? Hello there. Nice to see you.
Thanks. What's word around town?
I couldn't tell you, really. I talked to Manya, if you care that much. She's lived in Megaton longer than anyone.
Manya, what's up, Christian? Thanks for popping in. How are you again today?
Oh, okay. Well, anytime you find yourself back in Megaton, be sure and look me up.
Stop it, Lucy. You're making me blush. Relax. Okay, then stop talking to me. All right. I know what I'm doing. I'm going to go this way. Let's look at what we have to do. I think we got to find Ed. I think that's what we're up to.
To hear the thunder of his voice.
The thunder.
The men, women, and children of the...
That's what Wild Bill said in Deadwood. Listen to the thunder. He was using it as a metaphor. Alright, so our laser pistol's okay. We have 600 caps. I think I want to repair my assault rifle. Thanks, Skittles. My today is your tomorrow. Oh! You're speaking to me from the future. I see. Well, is it a good day so far? Man, that is a long way. Hold on. So, Wasteland Survival Guide, that's... Okay, so that's for that. Follow in his footsteps. The footsteps. 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 Ugh, this is not going to be an easy trip. Alright, so... Basically, last time we went out, that was Murphy's Law. We got attacked by everything. Been up all night, so it's all the same to you. Oh. I hope you're coming close to your sleep time. Not too close, so we can hang out. But yeah. Let's see what Moira has to say.
What's up? Anything interesting out there in the wild wasteland?
Yeah, all kinds of stuff.
Unless it's a steaming pile of slag, I'd say yes.
What you gonna charge me to fix this thing? Oh my god. Less than she charged me for my laser rifle. That's not fair. She can't even repair it. Where is it? A laser pistol. There it is. That's 115. Get them all done is 1,000. 176, jeez.
What do you need?
Let me see what you got. She's like nothing. She's like nothing. Forget it.
Come back soon.
Forget it, Moira. Let's go onto the Steam page. They have a bunch of like fan art of Moira.
Give your bodies to Adam, my friend. Release yourself.
Got her.
Feel his glow.
Got her looking like a stinking. Like model. Like it's crazy. It's like some kind of AI image generation or something. I don't know. Remember, I only work 3 days a week, so I pretty much do whatever I want with my sleep cycle. That's crazy. 3 days a week. I love it. But it's, what is it? Like, stinking. Like 10-hour days or something? What are you doing? I hope I'm not going to regret what I just did there. Yeah, am I easy to hear, Christian? Am I good?
Thirsty, partner.
Let's see. Now I'm all paranoid. I don't really got a lot of ammo. We're out of ammo for the laser pistol. I really don't have a lot of ammo. Oh my god, we have to buy some ammo.
Moriarty's.
I have no ammo. Dang. Oh, cool. Thank you. 11 hours. Woof. That was a long day. My god. Buy something here.
Huh. Did you know the human body can survive without the stomach or spleen? Oh, what's up?
I don't think that's true.
Absolutely.
It's cool that she has the stuff I sold her. Not very much at all. Let's see what I can sell her. Sell her some Nuka-Cola. For the $100 for the stealth boy. $6 for the whiskey. Well, that's cool. Hey, got a good one. Guess we'll keep the blood pack. I will sell the beer for $1. I'm gonna sell her my whiskey. Actually, I'm not gonna sell her my whiskey. But I will sell her these Nuka-Colas. Not the Quantums. The Quantums are mine. All right. 323. That's not bad.
Good hunting.
Yeah, whatever. You're not really helping me out here.
Have.
At least I might not die. Seven shots. I don't even know if I can make this, if I can survive this trip. We're gonna try. Headed over by the mart that we went by. Probably should have paid attention to what time of day it was. See the guy that wants you to blow up the bomb? Yeah, I spoke to him. He asked me to blow up the bomb. Stinking ants. How come Fallout 4 didn't have no ants? What the heck is that? It's scorpions, and for some reason they could burrow. That was terrifying. You gonna do it? I don't know. Probably not. You know me, I don't like, you know, killing a bunch of innocent people. Even in a video game. Whoa, look at the monument, the Washington Monument. That's crazy. It's all messed up. Back to the mart. There's a bridge we can cross. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. I don't know that I'm really ready for this trip. We're gonna do it anyway. I'm betting these raiders are back. Guess there's a person. Weird. Sure I'm gonna die, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. Know what I'm saying? Okay. So for some reason this looks like it's like fenced off. I'm hoping it's not. We need to go up and make a right, and then a left, and then a right. And we should be on a highway. Is that what I'm looking at right now? No, that's not. And yet, not a single flying enemy. Not one yet. Well, not one yet on this trip. We did run into a bot fly. Whoa. Bruh. Dude, he got me. Bruh, he got me good. a nice shot. That was a nice shot. Crap. She's flanking.
Time to die!
Maybe. I anticipated I wasn't ready for this. She like ran? I just hear a... Holy crap. I need that weapon. Thank you. There we go. I was like, I thought I leveled up. Game is pretty loud compared to me. Yeah. That makes sense. Need to turn me up a little bit since I turned me down a little bit. Not consistent. That's the problem. This is, for some reason, not, I'm going to turn myself up here, actually. I don't know what Logitech is doing lately, but it's driving me crazy. Is that too high now? My thing's not on. Since I turned me down a little bit. Not consistent, that's the problem. Now that sounds good, actually. I like that one. And I forgot to mute myself while I was checking. Well, I can see where the game's hitting, so. Something's going on with this mic, though. Like, it's not getting the full volume. Not sure what's going on. Not happy. Might need a new mic. All right. Whoa. You can use your wily charms to influence people. Each rank raises your speech and barter skills by 5 points. Each rank. Oh, it just gives you better speech and barter. Oh. Ah, dang it. They always trick me with these. You're obsessed with using and maintaining a wide variety of conventional firearms. With each rank of gun perk, an additional 5 points. 5 points. 5 points. Unique dialogue choices might be worth getting. When it works, your voice comes through really well. Right now, it looks like it's really loud. But we'll see. Not sure. Child at Heart is good. Yeah, it looks like the best one that's available right now. Everything else just gives you more points. That's kind of cool. Comprehension seems all right. Yeah, this one. The one I just read, that's funny. Yeah, I think I'll go with comprehension. That's a good one. All right, let's continue on our way. Maybe I need a stronger weapon. Hang on. Okay, we have 28 rounds. I mean, all I need are headshots, right? We just need to get headshots. Easy. Maybe there's someone else. Maybe the highways aren't a smart way to travel. It's just one HP. Like, these are worthless. In the area. Who am I cautioning? Oh. Walk under them, not on them. Got it. Where's this person, though? Who is threatening me? Oh. There's an iBot. Not really a threat. Whatever the caution is, I can't see it. I do hear something. And this does not look safe. It's It's like I'm walking into death. Patrolling the wasteland makes me wish for a perception build. Yeah, no kidding. Bruh, I'm going the wrong way. How am I going the wrong way? I have to go here first? Okay. I'm going the right way. I just heard someone. I've just discovered Farragut West Metro Station. Someone over there. Look like a raider. I need ammo. It doesn't really look like a raider. I'm not sure. It's hard to tell. Here we go. Interestingly enough, it's a pretty similar layout to the last metro station we were in. Weird. You're empty, is that what that means? Okay. Empty. I hear something walking around. Like a mole rat. He's gonna get saved by that thing, isn't he? There we go. Nice, perfect look at his old face. Raiders, slavers, random passerby, they die the same in this game. I want to open everything that says empty. That's what I'm looking for. Well, it appears the... Oh, no. Yurik, what happened? Cigarettes are worth 50? I bet they're not. Would I like to open an empty trunk? Yeah, sure, but why not? I'm still crouched. Oh. We are not finished. Should I check the bathroom? Is there ever anything good in the bathroom? This is not a bathroom. I'll take the metro ticket. We don't want to turn him on. Metro ticket, though. The dungeons in Skyrim, right? What did he say? 200 unique dungeons. Handcrafted, that's what he said. Handcrafted. Todd Howard lies in wait. I say bones, 1 of 5. And it's probably the O, because everything has an O second letter. But it can't end in ES. Can't even have an E. So I'm thinking solar. 2 of 5. God dang it. Two of five with solar. Really? That's cool. One of five, mother of God. We're gonna get locked out of this thing. There's a good one. God dang it. We're not gonna get a refresh of the old attempts, are we? No, I don't think we are. Wait, maybe. Nope. Really not looking good. No, what's this? Ugh. That one, I guess. Well, shucks. It was a good run. Could be woman. Try resetting is rare in this game. Darn. So let's see. We have lover was the last one I said, and that was 1 of 5. Solar was 2. Bones was 1. So I should have known better. It couldn't have been lover. I think it's woman. Woman. Whoa, man. Whoa, man. She was a thief. You gotta believe. She took my heart and my cat. If you know the movie, you know the movie. You don't know that movie? I almost want to pause the game and look that bit up. It's a great 80s film. I think it's woman. Oh, man. I almost want to give you another line. Because you said to know them all. I almost want to play a game now. Activate Metro Projectron. I don't know about all that. Turn on Metro Escalators. Turn on Metro Lights. Sure. Failure. Okay. How about the escalators? Failure. I bet you we can turn on the Projectron now. Protectron, though. It's a good film. It's a good film. Nice. One sec. Bet you they're not worth 10. Anything in here? Activate the toilet, it'll give me rads? Gross. Can't go to the bathroom without getting some radiation? That's dirty. Literally. Alright. What film I gotta know? I don't even have to search the whole stinking title. It comes right up.
When Barbara's...
No! Oh my God, it's one of those you have to watch the video, whole ad. Oh God, that's brutal. It's not even worth this. Come on. This is a long scene. I just want to get to the poem. All right. Great one. Yeah, it was it's basically a very hipster way of delivering poetry. The way hipsters do it. They sit at coffee bars, at coffee houses, and they deliver poetry. It evolved into slam poetry, which you saw the scene in 22 Jump Street, when basically what's his face does the exact same thing. He does the same thing that Mike Myers just did. It was funny then too. It's funny then too. I'm gonna turn my mic down just a tad. Let's see if that helps. Everything's all out of whack now. Everything's all out of whack.
Let's continue.
I want to be Betty's Barney. Bojan hipster's here too. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. To GNR Outpost. Is that the Brotherhood of Steel? Sounds like Gollum, you know? That wonderful sound we love to hate. Ghouls. Yeah, freaking ghouls, man. Only because they're, like, impossible to put down. Drives me crazy. Oh, what the heck? Glitches like that are not fair. I know there's more than that. What's this? Empty. Woman. Whoa, man. I like it when the game does this stuff where it looks like it's trying to crash. Fire hose nozzle. I'm sure there's a time I'll need that. MDCTA system warning. Due to a Class 7 system failure, all service engineers are required to report for duty. Failure to report will result in termination per Clause 45.7A of the Maintenance Service Union Contract. Have a pleasant work day. Begin gas flow test. Oh, we're doing a gas flow test. Unlock the security safe. Thank you. There's a safe somewhere? Ah. DCTA laser firearms protocol. Nikola Tesla and you. Hey. That's some pre-war money. What is that? Congratulations on receiving your new DCTA standard issue laser pistol. Please take a few minutes to go over the guidelines posted in the DCTA employee handbook, section 28.1.1.B, and reprinted below for your convenience. Section 28.1.1.1b. Dot B. Excuse me. I think I did one too many ones. Proper laser pistol usage. It should be noted that all DCTA property should be handled with the utmost care and used only when necessary. Maintain personal safety during a communist attack is a good example of proper usage of your standard issue laser pistol. However, rodent population control is an inappropriate use and subject to disciplinary action as noted in section 11.3.5.c. Section 28.1.1.b.1. Maintaining safe conditions with the laser pistol. Using this laser pistol in the DCTA Metro facility can be beneficial, but in many ways but the operator must observe his or her surroundings before deciding to fire. The subway utility pipes often serve as conduits to transport highly flammable gases. Firing the laser pistol in the presence of a gas leak could cause an undesired explosion and or severe personal injury. Mother of God. Okay, there's only one more section. Section 28.1.1.b.2. Operating the laser pistol within proper specifications, it is required that all DCTA employees keep the laser pistol pulse energy length and repetition rate within the specifications. Diagrammed in the laser pistol user's manual, failure to do so could result in severe reprimands from the DCTA regulatory committee as well as serious personal injury. Well, thanks for that. Glad we went over that. I will take the lunch boxes. I'm sure I can sell them or something. Fighting each other? That one coming the long way? Yeah, I do have a bottle cap mine schematic. At a workbench, combine lunchbox, cherry bomb, central module, 10 bottle caps. A cheap and easy do-it-yourself explosive. Bottle cap mine packs a surprising kick. So stand back. I can also make a shish kebab. Probably be good to have. Especially when you got zombies walking around. There is gas. I see the gas. Might want to be clear. Holy crap. They took so many shots. There's another. Out of 10 mil. Fantastic. Switch to a different weapon. Going very well. Oh, there's a lot of gas in here. Probably not safe to shoot a weapon. Isn't it cool how they had Lucy list off her skills at the start of episode one of the Fallout show? Yeah, I thought that was clever. I thought that was clever for sure. That first episode was good. Really good. That was really good. And it seems like they had different people write it right from two on. And they were not as clever as the people who wrote episode one. That's just what it seems like. It was disjointed. But it is still a higher quality show than most other shows out. It's the ambiance, the humor, they nail. So, hopefully. I haven't seen them all yet, so I saw through five. I liked one a lot. Liked two less. Three, not very much. Four was not a good episode. Five was better than three and four. Even a little better than two, I think. But still, I hate how they drag down their main characters. So I got three more episodes to watch. You've only seen the first four? Do you think three and four were like the worst so far? Three and four are both kind of slow. The only thing I liked was searching Vault 32. And I was like, this is like the game. This is great. And I wanted to find more things in there. I wanted more searching and, you know, let's see what this is. Are there mines? A mine! Look, it looks like I'm gonna meet the Brotherhood of Steel. And they're gonna probably try to kill me. I don't know who the GNR are, but it looks like a NCR, Brotherhood symbol? I don't know. It can't be NCR. It has to be Brotherhood, right? We're on the East Coast. Isn't that a Brotherhood symbol? Ah! Mother of God! I don't want to waste a shotgun shell on these guys. I'll take you down with some 10 mil. Ew. It exploded. Nice. Sell them. I'm not here to cause violence. Oh, that's not a knight. That is a super mutant. getting attacked by a ghoul. Everyone's favorite, a ghoul. Okay, that super mutant's coming to cause problems. Ain't about to mess around with him. GNR outpost. So it's dead or something? What does GNR stand for? Two GNR outpost. Looks like a brotherhood symbol, doesn't it? Not excited about fighting the super mutant, I'm not gonna lie. Galaxy News Radio, you're right, GNR. I'm an idiot. All right. I'm gonna take my shots. Do we think he's a good guy? Okay, let's... He can't be a good guy, right? No, he's definitely a bad guy. Should we frag him? This could go poorly. That was the wrong button. Alright. Kobe! All crippled. Down he goes. If you're keeping watch, you should stay hidden. Second to get closer. There's another one. Guess he's not coming. Just kind of randomly make noises. That's cool. Someone took this one out. Hmm. Interesting. What's out here? You cockroaches. Carton of cigarettes. Thank you for using Metro. Enjoy your visit. All right, let's see where we're at. What have I discovered? GNR Building Plaza. So they wanted to teach you that you can use the subways, basically. Boy, I am in it here. Oh, man. We're right in the thick of it. This is a problem. Occupied. Ow. You gotta be kidding me. Purified water. And a lead pipe. Teddy bear. Not that you can. You have to use the subway tunnels. It's the only way to get around inside the ruins. Really? Interesting. That's smart. I like that. The surface is just too destroyed. Oh, look at this. I'll take all that. Thank you. All right, to the GNR building. Here we go. I definitely need supplies, so I'm like trying to scavenge as much as I can. We got nothing. We got nothing. Oh, crap. Two freaking... Oh, they're getting into a fight with something. Ha! They went down easy. Didn't even hit him. I need their stuff. Hopefully that guy's friendly. Nope. Please don't shoot me. Okay. I'm not armed. I mean, I'm armed, but I'm not pointing it at you. Please don't shoot me. You good guys? Seem like decent guys. Howdy. Hail. Initiate Redden.
You don't need to worry. We're the best outfit in the whole Brotherhood of Steel. Just watch what we do to these uglies.
I'm impressed. Thank you. Howdy.
No offense, but I'm a little busy saving your ass right now.
You're not wrong, Paladin Vargas. Thank you. Howdy.
I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here.
Sentinel
the
Mines.
Super Mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid.
Sounds good. Yeah, thanks for the assistance. I don't know this place, so I didn't know this place was so dangerous.
You've been living under a rock? This is DC. The entire city is crawling with super mutants. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Wonder why that is. The whole world must have heavy FEV. So you guys looking for new recruits? I don't know. You mentioned something about Galaxy News Radio?
There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now, but the Galaxy News Radio building is sort of our port in the storm. Unfortunately, the building's been hit pretty hard lately. We're their backup. So if there are no more questions, we really need to move out.
I mean, there's so many questions, Sentinel. Like, I have an endless amount of questions, I'm not gonna lie. I have questions on top of questions, okay? I hate it. I hate my phone so bad. I hate it so bad. I need to somehow get that fixed.
Watch yourself out there.
All right, let's go with them. Let's keep our head down. Take every pack of cigarettes I come across, though. What happened to this guy?
All clear, Senton.
Would it be stealing if I took his power armor?
Five mutants released from their torment. The rest are keeping their heads down.
Good. Jennings?
Negative.
A new recruit?
Just a stray we picked up. The one that blundered into the uglies over on 42nd.
Welcome.
All right, it's the usual drill. Redden, you just do whatever Paladin Vargas says and keep your mouth shut.
Should I take it?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm gonna take his energy cells and his laser pistol. Power armor is like heavy, super heavy. Was it value 8? What? Because its condition is so bad. It's broken. It's basically broken. a sledge hammer.
Oh.
That hit me here? I was so far away.
Watch your spacing.
I do not have the right weapon now. Still, either it's a sophisticated piece of technology that only people with training can use, or it's something that can have a collective value of 8 bottle caps. It can't be both. Fair. Very fair. It just figured out that there's... It had 2. I'm 1 off from the repair skill necessary. That's so funny. Go in here with a shotgun. Where are you going with that shotgun? You gotta do all the killing. Shotgun's no good. Shotgun's a bad decision. Let's go with the assault rifle.
Firing! They bleed.
Have courage, my brothers!
Keep firing, a-holes!
Concentrate your fire!
We'll flush them out. You pick them up. On my mark. Go!
By the numbers, Pride! Short, controlled burst!
Where? Night down. He's got a fat man with 8 mini nukes. I think I'll take that off of him. He doesn't need that.
Pass my little trial run.
Why? Why am I still carrying this? How do I drop this?
Come on, lion's pride needs meat.
I like how drop isn't even an option.
And you know it. That citadel guard is such bullshit.
Stand down.
Why is drop not an option? How is a drop not an option? This is crazy.
Yeah, yeah. Good. Now knock that off. You're wasting ammo.
For some reason, it's not an option, though. I'm just gonna put it in the trash. Wait, can I actually use it? Hang on, let's check. Where it belongs. Yeah, no kidding. Drop. I'll put down one of these hunting rifles. Wanted to sell them. Maybe that would go better. Drop the 32s. Made it.
We need to sweep the area.
His assault rifle's in really good condition. Way better than mine. Look at that. Three damage? When will you stoop that low? Good question. Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Same with the Chinese pistol, quite honestly. I'm selling that Chinese pistol when I get the chance.
Okay, okay.
We're not even close. I think I need to take this repair book so I can just repair everything. These books do something? What just happened? Energy weapons increased by 2. Is that permanent? Read all your books now? Is this permanent? Medicine increased by 2. All books are permanent in this game? Oh. Melee weapons increased by 2. So I have been blowing it. I'm holding on to a lot of things. Unarmed increased by 2. Well, I'll never use that. Tales of a Junk Town Jerky Vendor. Barter increased by 2. Tumblers today. Lockpick increased by 2. I'm an idiot. I didn't know. Skill magazines with temporary buffs is a New Vegas thing? Oh. That was a good idea. They're both good ideas. All right. Well done, men. Fat man. Where is the fat man?
Stand as one.
Oh my god. It didn't even hurt him. Oh my god, I missed. Through it. Alan Vargas is unconscious. Stuck. I like how it pushes it. I hit circle before it killed me, but I like how we're gonna have to do this again. Okay, cool. Right on. Yay. I'm glad I did all this. Hey, let's do this again. Space now. Did anything repair my increase my repair? Nope. Yeah, the fat man is a weapon you want to miss. Is not a weapon you would want to miss with. Right. This guy's just hiding back here. You gonna do anything?
Pick them off. On my mark.
Is that what we're doing?
Ugly's it all.
Nice. Nice shot. Nice shot. Yep. I think I missed with both shots. Alright.
So, how did I do, Vargas? You know it. That Citadel guard duty is set.
Now they've got assault rifles. And I don't get the fat man. Because all the paladins survived. Oh, no, wait, no, he didn't. Yes! Oh, man. Fat man is always on a corpse here? Nice.
Okay, okay.
Once we're inside, then we'll sell.
No, we're gonna get attacked by this thing. I'm gonna get to a spot where I can't hit them. Alright. We got this. Kind of funny that you see a behemoth immediately in this game, and I only saw one behemoth in Fallout 4. What is he doing, hiding? Hide better than that. Survive? Is everyone dead? No, not everyone. Okay. Holy crap. Thing lives up to the name. For? Oh, okay. I think I missed both those shots. I think I landed that one. Paladin Vargas woke up to go get put back to sleep. Down they went. I'm gonna be looting that big man.
God damn it!
Guys, how you doing, Paladin? Any other dead Paladins around? I'll take their stuff, too. They don't want this. I feel like I can make a pretty decent power armor now, with the amount of power armors lying around. You're on fire?
I guess it's my turn to thank you.
Is it?
Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to.
Three Dog? Wow, you guys don't screw around.
I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the Capital Wasteland, who will? The Brotherhood does its best, but sometimes it takes a little something special. That's where the Lion's Pride comes in.
Three Dog? Sure you're not looking for recruits? Do I want a recruit? I don't know. Anything else you can tell me about GNR?
Well, the Brotherhood needed a secure outpost, and the guy who runs the radio station needed to not get his head ripped off by super mutants. It's a mutually beneficial relationship. Three Dog is the man in charge. He keeps that signal broadcasting pretty much single-handedly. He's, interesting. I'll give him that much.
I'm sorry about Redden.
She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters.
Is that what matters?
Watch yourself out there.
You watch myself. Oh, he's behind here.
If you need something.
Looks like it's all clear. Unlocking outer doors.
Cool. Cool screen. Look at these guys.
Did you see the size of that behemoth?
Yeah, I fought it. I was outside. It killed me one time.
Knight Finley at your service. What can I do for you?
I don't know, Knight. What's this building for?
This is Galaxy News Radio, the last free voice of the people of the Wasteland. The Brotherhood of Steel makes sure of that.
All right. Cool. Party. Bonus. I need to speak to Three Dog.
You can head right on up. He's waiting for you.
He's waiting for me? I can say it to you again.
Okay.
Okay. God, he missed you.
If you're looking for Three Dog, he's upstairs.
All right. I'm looking to steal some of the stuff you guys got lying around. Is that okay? I thought so. Not my bed, I guess. Want to keep opening empty stuff? Cool. Recon armor. I don't know how to put things down. Kinda irritating. I never put down the nail board. If I'm walking around with some armor I'm never gonna wear. Center touchpad? I don't have a center touchpad. Playing on PC. Playing on the Xbox controller, though. Let's try this, then. Not a big deal. Yeah. There's obviously some. I must be using some mod that's screwing with it, right? I'll just eventually remove every mod I have on it.
I guess it's my turn to thank you.
You already said that.
Anyway, the area's secure, so...
Okay.
Watch yourself.
Damn! We lost Redden. Babysitting this place is no picnic, I can tell you that.
Alright. We'll find this guy. Stealing. Okay. Now we're stealing.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already.
You know my father? Is he here? Please, I've been looking for him.
Hey, one thing at a time. Nah, your old man ain't here. Not anymore. He heard old Three Dog on the radio. Figured I knew what was what out here in the Capital Wasteland. And he was right, so I filled the old man in. But he split. Looks like I've got my way of contributing to the good fight, and he's got his own.
My way, my way. What I say. It was literally a post calling you a moron if you play with an Xbox controller on PC. And then they tell you to try every button while highlighting the item you wish to drop. Okay, well, at least it's not a thing that I'm doing. The good fight? What's that all about?
Imagine a picture, okay? A picture of the Capital Wasteland. All that brick and rock. A whole lot of nothing, right? There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day. Fighting to stay alive and make something out of what they got. But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want a slice of the pie, too. And aim to take it by force.
So you fight the good fight with your voice on Galaxy News Radio.
Well, holy shit. Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as your dad. Since you know all about this cause, no need to explain the effect. Let's get you on your way.
How'd you know I was looking for my dad?
Oh, come on. You're a spitting image of the guy. He's been here before, and now you're here.
No, I'm not.
Doesn't take a genius to figure it out. You want to find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. But if you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good fight.
This guy just tell me he knows where my dad is, but he ain't going to tell me unless I do something for him. These people, man. These people. What could I ever do for you? You seem to have everything you need here.
I have the name and the talent. But what I don't have are people to run out and do the stuff I need. Sure, the Brotherhood watches over the place, yeah. But that's all they can spare. Galaxy News needs a doer. Someone who can go out there into that wild, woolly world and get shit done. See you, game?
If you know anything that can help me find my dad, please just tell me.
You wanna find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. He was here with Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. He's a real stand-up guy. If you wanna know more, you're gonna have to contribute to the good fight.
Look, Three Dog. If I find my dad, maybe he can help with the good fight.
I like what you're saying, but this is bigger than just you and your dad. If you want help from Galaxy News, you need to contribute to Galaxy News. That's all there is to it.
This is all a bit much. Let me get back to you. To find my dad, I'm ready for anything.
Good, because this isn't going to be easy. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love it. I feed it. I keep it changed. But there's one problem. No one outside of DC can hear her cry. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument.
I see where this is going.
Yep. That shiny thing was our broadcast relay. Now it's Swiss cheese. Without it, our broadcast range is quite limited. Of course, the factory that made the relay dishes is long gone, leveled. As in, we're never gonna scavenge that part again.
So he sends you out to find a piece of pre-war tech. You know, the whole thing the Brotherhood is all about. But in this case, refused to do. Even though they are holding the radio station because of this. Don't you go making any sense, Christian. You know how Bethesda does when you start making sense. This is starting to sound risky, but I'll do anything to find my dad.
It is risky. I would never lie to you.
But
there's something behind those eyes of yours that screams, I'm the one that can get shit done. Your dad had that same look in his eyes, too. That's why Three Dog's helping you.
This is BS. You're blackmailing me. All right. How can I help?
One of the Brotherhood guys that passed through here mentioned seeing a dish in one of DC's old museums. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the Museum of Technology. I want you to get it and bring it to the Washington Monument to replace the bad one. That's it.
Oh, is that all?
I sure know how to pick 'em. You're gonna be the best thing that ever happened to Galaxy News in a long time. If you need any more info, I'll be here waiting for you.
Oh no. Well, we're gonna get slaughtered out in the capital. I need to put things down. I guess I can fast travel now. I can fast travel back to Megaton and then back to here. Looks like everything up here is his. Sell all my stuff and come back. Even his trash? Can't even take his trash? I like searching trash. Alright. Go to Megaton. We'll sell all our extra stuff. Make some money. Kidding me? I'm sure we'll hear it. What's going on?
The people here get really paranoid when they see outsiders.
All right. Weird. They get paranoid when they see people talking. Makes perfect sense.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the repellent...
Oh, I just haven't found enough mole rats.
Wow! It repels them that much? I can't wait for your full report.
Guess I could have used them at any point, right? She only has 359 caps. Oh, nice. And I guess I have to listen to the radio. I should sell this thing. 17 bucks. Wow. How much do they sell for? $34 each. A lot.
Good hunting. If you've got the caps, I've got the skill.
Yikes.
Come back soon.
Go give that guy some water. Signal here.
Please, can you help me? I need water. Purified water, please.
Here, have this purified water.
I mean, you don't want anything for it? I don't have any caps or anything. I can just have it for free?
That's right. I insist, my friend. It's the least I can do to help.
Really? Seriously? My God. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll never forget this.
Drinks in the capital wasteland.
You're listening to...
Need some grub? Try the brass lantern.
Evening.
Yeah? You need something?
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice.
Ah, look at this! New blood! Tell me, boy, you ever hear of the Enclave? The last remnant of the good old USA they are. Now, I don't know you from Adam, but I got you pegged for a patriot, and any patriot worth his salt is gonna toss his gun in for the Enclave. Any day now, they're gonna roll up here, and then this nightmare will be over for good. But listen to me, Ramble. I'm Nathan. What can I do for you?
Why do you support the Enclave?
Why? Why? Look around you. This is the good old USA. Sure, she looks a little bit different these days, but you're still on American soil. And even if you were born in some underground vault, you were born under the United States, which makes you an American. And it's your duty and my duty to support our country and our president, no matter what. Understand?
I mean, not really. It's not what that means, but we don't have to get into the finer points of the Constitution. You're right. My country deserves my unthinking and unquestioning support. Are you kidding? It's the duty of a citizen to question his government.
Why? That's unthinkable. Where in the Constitution does it say that we're supposed to run around questioning the government? Huh?
Well, they did give us guns and say, if we F up, feel free to take us out, which is true. It says that in the Constitution, effectively.
Well, when you put it that way, wait. You're just trying to confuse me with your fancy vault education and your textbooks. I'll have none of it. Did you have something else you wanted to ask, or were you done with your crazy talk?
If you've never seen the Enclave, how could you know anything about them? About who are the Enclave, anyway?
They're the American government! The Eagle! People, comma, we the! The more perfect union!
People, comma, we the? What? If you've never seen the Enclave, how can you know anything about them?
They're on the radio!
They're on the
radio! They have been for years! President Eden talks about everything they're doing. They got flying robots all around, watching everything, so they know what to do when they finally swoop in and clean this place up.
They got flying
robots.
You'll
see. People think I'm just a crazy old man. Things will be different when the Enclave gets here.
I see.
God bless the Enclave.
Let the men, women, and children of the Earth come forth to gather.
I have not tried kicking the bomb.
Let those who dwell here in his favored land attend now to the words of the prophet of Adam. Come forth and drink the waters of...
I thought I had met everyone here.
Always good to see a new face.
What's the big idea?
Always good to see you.
All right. Good to see you again. What's new? Feel like having a drink? Come on. Let's talk.
Come on.
Talk to you later, buddy.
Buddy? Talk to you later, buddy. Still standing there.
as a reminder of the things that occurred in the past.
Well, hello again, sweet child. Is all well with you? Remember, stay in the glow and let all things take their course.
What's the word round town?
I'm not one to gossip, but I do know a few things. For instance, did you hear that Lucas wants someone to disarm our bomb? Imagine the blasphemy. I can't believe it. I mean, I don't believe it. He would never do that to us. Farewell, sweet child.
Well, sovereign citizens are just people that have been misled because they believe what they read on the internet. That's... You have that in basically everything. So there's not really a lot of sovereign citizens.
No sorrows, no suffering.
I think every country has people that think that the law is a bunch of magic words, and if you know the magic words, then you can defeat the law. It's kind of interesting. With the law, you build the country. Mm-hmm.
Shall know an end to pain.
It's kind of like saying, like, grass is green, right? There's crazy people all over. Yeah, basically. I wouldn't even call them crazy. I'm just saying. They're not well educated. They're really confident in the information they think they know. And everybody's got a camera, so it's unfortunate for them. Doesn't look good. Rivet City. We have to go there eventually. Museum of Technology. Where did What's-Her-Face want us to go? The Tepid Sewers. Yeah, that sounds better. Otherwise, there's no point to any of it. I'm not sure where I want to go. That guy put the waste in Wastelander. Yeah, what our country actually says is if our government becomes oppressive, it is not only our right, but our duty to overthrow them. Pretty much what it says. This mission, you have to pay special attention to the quest marker, and maybe God help us all use the local map. No, you don't want me using the local map, man. You don't trust me with that. Try. Did I go the wrong way? He wants me to go back. It's like, go back in the tunnel. You went the wrong way. There's still a ghoul in here. Brotherhood member? No, that was a hole in the wall. Told you. System is literally the hardest thing to learn at the beginning. Well, that's a bummer. Empty? Is that what that means? Okay. Well, here we go. Well, never mind. We're not going anywhere. We were. You're not. Was hoping. How does this go backwards? Where we just came from. I don't like it. Wants us to go to the Capital Wants me to walk. These guys are like across the stream from each other and they're fighting. And they're losing. That guy lost. He's down. Vader. Is that Yaogwai supposed to be chasing them? Nice. Still can't tell if that's a glitch. Oh, that's cool. Makes sense. I kind of need to walk that direction. I should have stayed with her. Got a freaking Yao Guai. Hey, ma'am. Will we walk together? Oh.
Because one dog ain't enough, and two is too low, it's me, Three Dog! How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? You hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go. Okay. It seems the settlement of Grey Ditch has gone quiet. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Grey Ditch, you may want to pop in and see what's what. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music. Here's Danny Kaye and the Andrews Sisters crooning about what else? Civilization.
Each morning, a missionary advertises with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine. Educated savages holler from the bamboo tree.
Oh.
Civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make
that no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine, the missionary's wife.
That went way over.
Magazine, what happened?
I see how people who are civilized.
This thing bounces like a tennis ball.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay. That
was a good bounce.
What do they see, Donnie?
Radiation
sickness. Pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't want to leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
I think so that, no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right
about
here.
To explode.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The little hula the Humble Express.
Got him.
Although it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
Look at the Hosahi Mahina. When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't want to leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
No, 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 no. You're a raider?
Please.
Super mutants have bound the captive for transportation. The ropes are digging into her wrist. She's obviously suffered from their abuse. Untie her.
God. I'm alive. I can't believe it. I'm alive. Here, I managed to hide this stuff before they tied me up. You take it. It's the best I can do to thank you.
I'll take that. Now get out of here.
You're right. I'll try to make it on my own. If I'm careful, I should be okay.
There you go.
Tell Dad there's no way in hell I'm spending nuclear Armageddon trapped with him in a fucking closet. You can have my number. It's 6. Now if you'll excuse me, I've got a mushroom cloud to walk into. Have a happy Holocaust.
Interesting. Yeah, I can't believe it took Bethesda 2 first-person shooter games before they figured out that maybe adding a throwing arc indicator would be useful. Yeah, no kidding. Or just, you know, maybe it doesn't have to bounce like it's a tennis ball, you know? It's a little excessive, Bethesda. Locked, huh? Easy. Activate ham radio. Scoped 44 mag again for some reason. Putting a scope on a hand cannon like a 44 mag genuinely makes no sense. But if you can, you know, get it zeroed in properly, it will work. Mirelurks. We don't want none of that. Holy smokes. Oh, what are they? Like rad roaches or something? I don't want that Mirelurk noise. Oh no. It was coming. Hey, look what. Listen to what that is.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in you. In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you. No will do.
No other's gonna do.
I've lost all ambition.
What is happening?
A worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
There's a lot of bullets.
And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Tactical.
Believe me, I don't want to set the world.
I've discovered Dukov's place.
Empire.
More rad roaches.
I just want to start.
Darn right, it doesn't want to come this far.
A flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey.
I love you too much. I just want to stop a great
place. Hey, what's up, Zolo?
Down in your heart.
Thanks for popping in.
You see, way down inside of me, darling,
hey,
I
Black
have
Feathers.
Only one desire. And that one desire is you.
That would be cool.
And I know nobody
would increase the muzzle velocity.
I've lost all ambition.
A worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. Are you people or are you zombies? Hey, folks.
Hi, sweetie. I'm Cherry. What can I do for you?
Why aren't you dressed?
Dukov likes to keep it hot. Ain't no need for nothing else.
So what's the deal with Dukov?
He's a lecherous old man. The only reason I put up with him and his needs is because I'm safe here. He tends to shoot first and ask questions later. Don't pull out a weapon near him. He's likely to shoot you.
I've never
and
played.
He's really good.
Never played Borderlands. Thanks for the warning.
No sweat.
What exactly is this place?
It's, well, it's Dukov's place.
It's Dukov's place.
He lives here.
He lives
here. Pretty much. He just does a lot of drinking and partying.
He was like a celebrity in L.A. Fantastic.
Bye.
It's Cherry.
Who the hell are you?
Are you Dukov?
Never mind. You need a drink. Cherry, I'm thirsty over here.
I'm thirsty over here. Who are these girls and where are their clothes?
Ha ha! They're my party girls. I'm too much man for just one woman, so I need two. I wear them out every night. Why should they bother getting dressed when I'm just going to take it off?
Classy. That's classy. Hey, can I have, No, never mind. What are you doing way out here by yourself?
Eating, drinking, farting, and screwing! Out here, nobody bothers me. I can do whatever I like to whoever I want.
I'd better leave.
Don't let the door hit you in the ass, clown shoes. Ha ha!
Oh my. Aren't you a stud?
Whoa.
I'm Fantasia. If you need something, just let me know.
Does he pay you for this?
He gives me some caps, but it's not what you think. He can be a nice guy. And when the lights go out, he's real fun.
And the lights.
Yeah, see you.
Go down in the city. And the sun shines on it. Not really what she was talking about, though. Ha ha ha. I want to know how these people got any of the accents they have. 200 years after the collapse of civilization, they shouldn't have accents. We wouldn't even be speaking English at that point. Something vicious in my eye. Ah! He's coming for me. Me. I test it. It just kills him. Astro A40's mole rat. I knew you were in there. I can hear everything. There's a dude. Oh, I'm so close. Something going on over there. I don't know about Sito, but they should be talking like the tribes in stinking Fallout 2. Chosen one. very least. They're gonna speak English, they'll speak some weird, you know, version. Don't make fun of his wives. I'm not making fun of Alexis. I think you're a little far behind. Thanks for bombing in. Pretty well armored.
Still raised by family.
Right.
Family helps Ito.
Yeah, I mean, if they wanted to make it like a better version of the guess I killed the guy. Let's go check it out. For some reason, I thought that turret was off. Single one of those shots. Frenzied. Mole rats. Thank you. hitting him with a repellent stick. This is for science. Looks like a raider to me. Hit him with the old poop stick. Yeah, that's what it is, basically, right? Need one more. Need to hit one more with the old poop stick. That's infuriating. It's telling me to just go home. Think any mole rat will do? Mole rat's outside stinking. What's it called? Find that hollowed out rock too. I killed the mole rats back here and there aren't any. Not a single mole rat. Apparently I did. Do you see any mole rats? I think so. It has to be a mole rat. Pretty sure I only need one more mole rat. One. Apart from the master. Looking at something else? Not finding any mall rats. I guess we'll just give up on this one. Or one last mall rat. It would have been funny if that was a bottle of purified water.
Sure, if he be living, then he bites you. And those black eyes roll over white. The shark doesn't even appear to be living. Got black, lifeless eyes, like a doll's eyes.
Ramen. Progress. Oh, man. That's not what I was going for. Gross. I think I missed with all shots. One single mole rat. Can I get one? Just one mole rat. One. Any mole rats over here?
Those monsters, they're gonna get me.
Those what? What's the matter?
Those things. They keep coming. They scare me. Make it stop.
Are they mole rats? Hey, calm down. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
No. Those things. They're right behind me.
Kid, it's okay. I'm a big, tough guy. I can take care of you.
You look stronger than all the other grown-ups. Can you protect me?
I'd like to help, but I need to know more first. Are they mole rats?
Those big things. They're all over Great Itch, and they killed everyone.
Oh, no.
Please, mister, please find my papa.
Can you tell me more about the things attacking Great Itch?
Well, they're big, ugly things that crawl around on six legs. They got huge teeth and skitter around grabbing everything in their path. My papa would always say they're fucking ants.
Whoa.
Well, that's what he used to call them anyway. I just call them fire ants.
Is there any special way to hurt them?
My papa had a gun. He said it hurt those things. But he said they were the dumbest fucking ants he ever saw. He kept telling everyone to shoot for their antenna. Whatever that means.
Not more rats. Sorry, kid. Can't help you.
All right. What is it?
Where's your house?
Look for the house nearest to the billboard. That's sticking out of the ground. It's pretty close to the diner. You can't miss it.
All right. Okay, I'll go look for your phone.
You will? Really? Thanks a whole lot. My house is the one closest to the huge sign and the old diner. Please, find my papa and make him come back.
Anything else you could do, can do to help might save lives.
Nope. All I got is what's left on my back.
Okay, is there anywhere you can hide while I search?
Well, there is the personal shelter next to the old diner. Papa always said to stay away from it. But I guess it's supposed to be safe. I'll head over there and wait inside. Hurry back.
Just need a freaking mole rat. It's unbelievable. I need one mole rat. One. Dog.
What do you need? Take a look. Welcome to Godforsaken Hellhole.
Huh.
Not much to look at, but it's all mine.
Flying doggo indeed.
Thanks. If the price is right, make me an offer. Later.
We already went to Arafu. We already talked to the cannibals. You just gotta kind of stumble upon dog meat? Interesting. Think so. Cool.
And what was that game? From. Bring it.
Great shots. Thank you. You prisoner? Well, that really hurt. I don't really appreciate it. That figures. I think he's coming. taking a while. Did I not level up? They're coming right for us. Why can't I? Fire ants earned the name. Good to know. Weird mix. Oh, man.
Is there any food in here? Come on, tell me already.
I think I have some bad news for you.
Oh no. What happened?
Brian? I'm sorry, but your father is dead.
He's dead? I guess I already knew. Besides, I'm too tired to cry anymore.
I'll stop whatever started this, I promise you.
You gotta stop it, so this can't happen to anyone else's family ever again. I wish I had met you a long time ago. And then maybe my dad would still be alive. Thanks for doing all this.
Maybe.
I'm feeling better now that you're here.
What happened here?
It used to be kinda nice. No one bothered us there. I guess because we were so close to DC. There were seven of us living there in tall, old brick houses. I think I'm the last one left. Those things took everyone else.
You know the others in town very well?
Nah. People don't like to stay long in Great Itch. The DC ruins aren't a great place to make a home, you know. In fact, Papa was talking about moving on soon. We've been here for maybe a year.
Well, who else lived in Great Itch?
Besides me and my Papa, there was Doc Lesko, who stayed with us, and Will Brandis, and his mama and papa, too. I guess they're all gone now. All right.
Mind if I ask about some of the people who lived here?
Nah, go ahead. It's just nice to talk to anyone about stuff at all.
Tell me about Doc Lesko.
He was a strange man. He paid Papa some caps to help him build a shack and carry a bunch of junk into it. Papa called him an egghead, but his head was shaped regular, so I didn't get it.
Where did Doc Lesko stay?
He spent all of his time in that shack next door to my house. Every time I'd sneak in there, he'd be sitting at that funny-looking TV machine with the green words pushing buttons.
Interesting. Do you have any idea what Dr. Lesko was doing in Great Itch?
Nah. He was a nice man, but he never wanted to play with me very much, and we barely talked. All I know is he was all gone when the ants started showing up. I think they got him too.
Interesting. Did Doc Lesko have any weird stuff on in his place?
I don't know. All kinds of doohickeys. Boxes with lots of lights, some funny glass bottles. Oh, wait. He had a big, clunky, shiny man, too. That was kind of neat.
About the other people from Great Edge.
Yeah?
Tell me about the Brandeis family.
Well, there is Will. He was sort of my friend. And then there was his dad and his mom.
Where did the Brandeises live?
Right across the street, actually. It was pretty swell having someone to hang out with so close by.
So you and Will were good friends?
Yeah. Will was super nice to me. He was like a year older than me, I think. He even shared his comic books with me. We explored pretty much every bit of Graditch we could find. I think that's why the ants don't bother me. I have good hiding spots.
How about Will's parents?
Well, his mom was nice too. She was kind of quiet, but she always took care of me and my papa when we came over. I think she was sad that my mom was gone. Will's dad was, well, I don't want to be mean, but he was kind of scary.
Interesting. Interesting. Will's dad was scary? How so?
He was like always watching me and my dad real careful, like he didn't trust us or something. He always kept staring at us from the windows of his house and typing stuff into his TV box. Will said his dad was like an old soldier or something, but he didn't like doing that stuff, so he quit. Yeah? All right. What is it? Please be careful. I don't want you to die either.
Well, that's nice, yeah. I don't want me to die either. Well, we are getting places. But unfortunately, we've been going for 3 hours and 45 minutes. 47, actually. I'm going to have to call it here because I have work in the morning.
I hope you have good news for me. I really do.
It's too late. You have bad news. It was bad news.
It's kind of hard to breathe in this thing.
It was bad news. Shut up, kid. It was bad news. And I'm too heavy. Yes, GG's. Gonna have to call it here, unfortunately. Thank you all very much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. I wish I could turn my character towards the camera. Anyway, thank you all very much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Christian, great. Hanging out as always. Thank you very much. Zolo, Black Feathers, thank you both very much as well. Alexis, thank you. Also. I think Huey was in here too. Yep, there he was. Huey, thank you for popping in. Will, thank you for hanging out. Really appreciate it. Skittles, thank you for popping in as well. Neo, thank you for popping in as well. Really appreciate it. Hope you all enjoyed. Hope you're having a good day, night, morning, evening, whatever it is for you. But if you would do me the favor, please smash that like button, share the stream, comment down below. All these things improve the channel's algorithm, and of course, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you all very much again. And we'll see you in the next one.
Uh-oh. Hey, come on, stay with me. Stay with me. We're losing him! We're losing him! He's dying!
No, I'm just resting. I'm just resting.
Oh, I'm just resting. Did I hurt you? Are you all right? Just resting.